What we do is we compete on a small sort of miniature assembly lines in a way. We take them apart, we put them back together, we program them, and we try to do that as fast as possible, troubleshoot them as fast as possible, have them up and running. So we're trying to compete at upwards of provincial, national, world level.
It's a competition and we have to make the system work. We really try to integrate software and mechanical systems so that we can have a flawless working machine for automation.
They are actually mimicking or replicating exactly what they're going to see in the real world, such as in our area, it's automation robotics. So anything that's dealing with industrial components, sensors, robotics, wiring, electrical, safety.
So what we're trying to do is get our times down as low as possible. So we have to have our programming done, our physical mechanical setup done, and then we got to integrate the two and troubleshoot any problems that arise. And so we're trying to aim to do that in under 20 minutes. And so we've got to get that time down from where we're sitting around 30.
All the things that we're doing in competition really is exciting because when we get out of here, we can see things and we have experiences on troubleshooting and integration of PLC systems as well as the hardware.
We're definitely aiming for that gold medal. If we can steal it from our teammates, we will. That's definitely the goal.